Welsh, who scored it to give Stoke City hope.
Well, ever since the two subs have come on, they've looked a different team. No surprise that he's making that dash. So often we see him at the far post crouch, he's not happy. But this time, he's there ahead at the near stick.